Lindsay. It's almost dark out.
I know. But I'm not stopping.
Jason, do you like Little Einsteins more than Mummy and Daddy?
It's our mission.
Or Tom. Thomas and Friends. Just like that. This chair is from Nemo. Jason got on Children's Day. Jason, give me the bottle. Bottle just there. Daddy, Daddy. Thank you.
Oh my gosh. The snow covered them up.
Jason's like a king in his little throne. And he loves the Little Einsteins, right, Jason? Do you understand English, Jason? Jason's thinking. Nega?
You're right. It's Baby Reindeer. That's her bell.
Ding, 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 ding.
We must be close.
Ding, 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 ding.
Come on, Baby Reindeer. We're coming. But we don't know which way to go. Baby Reindeer's prints are gone. Maybe Baby Reindeer could play her bell really loudly. Then we could follow the sound. Let's ask Baby Reindeer to play her bell really loudly. Fortissimo! Can you say...
You don't like sitting still, Jason?
Great! Say fortissimo! Leo, remember how I said before that I was afraid of the dark?
Yeah.
Well, I'm scared!
What should we do?
Well, Quincy's been helping us not feel scared, so we need to help Quincy not feel scared.
Yeah! Let's get silly!
I want to...
Quincy, give me your hand. Shake. Shake your head. And your hand.
Jason, say bye-bye. Daddy, bye-bye. Daddy, bye-bye. Daddy, bye-bye. Daddy, bye-bye. Daddy, bye-bye.